5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go!
3 minutes. There's a pit. There's one lifter and one not very good wedge.
One of the guys there does pressure.
It's not really designed to not have something in front.
There's no way these days, like, no, there's some intern that answered.
I should probably change that.
How many wedges have you lost off that robot now?
Wedges or arms?
Arms.
Oh!
Can he get out?
Four, maybe? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
Judge!
2, 1. So you need a running start. TJ, go forward and then from there, go straight back.
Keep it going, keep it going.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, we don't have any other robots ready right now.
So. Just for fun. Keep going. Oh,
ready. You got stuck too.
Yeah, what?
For the walls.
I want to fight you again. Go.
So, I'm convinced this is the way to do the floor. This has the fingers, so the middle seam hasn't been a problem, right?
Yeah.
And then it has the inset and the walls are like this and stay this way. This way.
Yeah. Will still got stuck on the side.
Will got stuck on the side? There's nothing that's stuck under.
It was getting stuck under the
On the wedge, yeah.
How much time's left?
Once again, oh!
Is French Revolution?
We did it like the most ghetto kind of like, let's go to fancy bars.
25 seconds!
Oh yeah!
TJ, swap your battery.